Well, ladies and gentlemen, I've been joined by Iron Man Rob Conway. We just saw the footage from last week, and Rob, obviously, you got some assistance there from Nick Dinsmore, Trash, and Damage, even though you've refused so far to help them in this fight against Machine and his henchmen.
Well, now I'm willing to help them in return.
But, Rob, you've said that before, and it didn't exactly work out.
Well, this time it's different. Now, 2 months ago, I offered to be the Damage's partner. I even put $2,500 up saying I wouldn't screw him, and he didn't hold up his part of the match. So I had to handle it myself. Now, this time, there's four of them, and not even the Iron Man can handle four men. Now, Trash, Nick, Damage, they know Machine hates us, and they know why. They know how dangerous he is, so they better accept my help, or they'll be screwed too.
Well, wait a minute. You said this time it was going to be different. What makes it different this time than the last time you offered your help and it didn't exactly work out?
Because this time, you're going to tell them.
What? Why would I tell them? Why would I try to convince them to take your proposition?
Because what you don't know is the next person Machine is after is you. He hates you worse than he hates any of us. If he gets rid of us, you're next. And who's going to stop him? Think about it.
I don't even know who this guy is. I don't know why he'd be after me to begin with. Thank you, Mr. Conway, for your comments.